And this is Saving with Sha. Gonna share with you guys my amazing Walmart haul. Everything here retails for $85 with the use of coupons. I got my total down to $57. And then I walk away with $59 in rebates, which is so awesome because it makes everything here free plus $2.29 to be exact. Okay, and so I got a few things from Rite Aid, a few things from Target, everything else I did get from Walmart. So as far as Target, I cashed out a Shopkick gift card for $5 on that. And then I also cashed out a $5 gift card for through my Fetch Reward. So for that transaction, I ended up paying like $1.78 out of pocket for Target. But as far as Walmart, I didn't pay anything out of pocket there because I did roll gift cards there. All right, and so I needed 13 rebates to hit my life reward to get back $5, and so I was able to do that all today. I have a total of 37 items here. Again, everything ends up being free after rebates. And so let me go ahead and jump right in. I'm gonna start with Rite Aid first. As far as Rite Aid, I got the Kellogg cereal. I had the Pops and the Apple Jacks. They are 2 for $4 this week, and when you buy two, you're gonna get back $1. And points, I did have dollar off coupons that I got from the Hopster website. And so I basically paid $2 and got back $1 in points. Plus, there is 50-cent rebates for each one on Savings Star and Checkout 51, which makes these free plus a moneymaker. Now, I also got the L'Oreal because I had a store coupon and I had a manufacturer coupon that I stacked and was able to get that free plus $1. The dollar of overage went towards the cereal. So for these three products, I only paid 99 cents and then I got back again $1 in points. And then I got back $2 for the cereal, and then I got back $1.50 on Ibotta on the L'Oreal. Okay, as far as Target, I picked up the Amer's glue, which is 99 cents. And when you buy two, you're gonna get back $1, which makes these 49 cents. The Insinu fabric softener is $2.67. And I actually like the scents that they have at Target better than I like the scents. I get the baby scent from Walmart, but as far as Target, they have a few extra scents that smell really, really, really good. All right, I use a dollar off coupon that's a printable, no longer available. I actually ordered more of these coupons for my guy, and so I have like 4 more left, and I'm really hoping that it resets one more time so I can go and get 2 from Walmart, get 2 from Walmart, and get 2 from Target. All right, so again, get back $1 on Ibotta for these. Limit is 2. Makes these 67 cents each, which is really, really awesome. Also picked up the Palmolive there as well. It's $5.99. And I use a dollar off Blinky, which brought this down to me paying $4.99. Now, it actually double dipped on the 50 cent rebate, so I actually got back the $3 plus the 50 cents. Basically makes this huge bottle $1.49, which is crazy, crazy awesome, all right? So that was Target. And then as far as Walmart, again, everything else came from Walmart. As far as the...
Rebates?
Huh?
Rebates here.
You gotta come on this side. You wanna hold it? Huh? Come sit over here. Okay, there you go. Say hi.
A light.
You see the lights? Mommy's lights?
A new light.
Yeah, new lights. And so yeah, the first thing I'm gonna show you guys is the Chobani yogurt in the front. Whenever this resets, I will be getting it, you guys. It's buy two, get back $3 on Ibotta. I use 35 cent off Peely's on that, which basically made it free plus.
Oh,
huh?
Fish.
What? You want yogurt? Okay, so whenever they reset on the yogurt, I will always be getting it. Again, it is $1.50 at Walmart. And when you buy two, you're gonna get back $3 for my bottom, making that free with the Peely plus a 70 cent moneymaker on that. Like I said, I also picked up the Insinu fabric softener at Walmart. It is $2.67 there as well. I use my dollar off Peely, pay $1.67, get back one on Ibotta, makes those only 67 cents each. I also picked up the Nutella. The Nutella is $3.58 at my store. I did use $1.50 off printable. I paid $2.08 at each after my coupon. Getting back $2 on Ibotta makes those only 8 cents each. The limit is 3, which is why I got 3. Plus, I only have a few more coupons and they expire tomorrow. All right, the next deal is on the Crest ProHealth and the Crest Complete. They're both $2.97 at Walmart. When you use your $2 off coupon we got from, I forget what insert it was in, you're gonna pay 97 cents out of pocket, get back a dollar when I bought it, makes those free plus 3 cents each, moneymaker. The next deal was on the, what else is over there? The Crusties. The Crusties pancake mix is at $1.97. I did have a 50 cent off coupon from their website, which brought that down to me paying $1.47 out of pocket, getting back 50 cents on Ibotta, which makes that only 47 cents. The French, the Coffee Mate. You okay? I put his yogurt in the freezer, so it's a little cold. Is it good? He absolutely loves yogurt. And so the next deal is on the Coffee Mate Creamer. These are $1.98 at Walmart. I used 75 cent off printables on those, and I got back a dollar for buying two on checkout 51, which basically made those 73 cents each. Next deal is on the, what is that down there? The Dole in the coconut water. And those are $2.14 at Walmart. I use a dollar off coupon. I paid $1.14, got back a dollar when I bought it, which makes it only 14 cents. The Trivia sweetener is $3.18. This was an awesome triple dip, plus we had a coupon, so it was a nice little moneymaker. It's $3.18 at Walmart. And then there was $1.50 off printable, which made it $1.68 out of pocket. We did get back $1.50 from Ibotta, $1.50 from Saving Star, and $1.50 from Checkout 51, which made that free plus $2.82. Now, I actually got an extra $1.50 on that one from Checkout 51, but I didn't include that in the whole total because obviously that was probably their mistake. But that was a nice little moneymaker even without that. The next deal was on the Caribou. A coffee drink. I only found these at one of the stores out in my area. $2.25. Get back a dollar on Saving Star. Get back a dollar on Ibotta. Makes that only 25 cents. The Country Crock butter. This is the 4-pack. $2.48. No coupon, but it is also another triple dip where you're going to get back 75 cents on Ibotta. Check out for the one in Saving Star. Making that only 23 cents. The next deal is on the Frosted mini spooners in the front. This is the 18 ounce bag. They yes?
And chocolate.
Okay.
Let's go
down. Okay. Eat your yogurt. Okay, these are $2.48. And you're gonna get back a $2 rebate on Ibotta, limit of 3, which makes these only 48 cents. Yes, baby bear.
We can't go.
Okay, baby bear. Now the next set of deals are going to be from Checkout 51. The Lysol, $1.77 each at Walmart. When you buy two of each, you're going to get back 75 cents from each one on Checkout 51, as well as a 75 cent bonus for getting two of each as well, which makes those 24 cents for a set of four of them, which is really, really crazy. I also pick up the Izzy and the Lemon drinks. These are $1.25 each, and you'll get back a dollar. Yes?
I'll go for that. Go to that order.
Okay, baby. You'll get back a dollar for each one on Checkout 51, but you'll also get back a dollar bonus for purchasing both of them as well, which makes those free plus 50 cents. The 8-pack of Lemon are $3.68. You're gonna get back $2 on Checkout 51, which makes it $1.68 for an 8-pack, or 21 cents for each can. You're done? And so I thought that was a pretty good deal. Now I was looking for the Izzy in an 8-pack, because if you buy both packs, you're gonna get a $2 bonus, but I couldn't find them at my stores out here. And so again, it just makes it $1.68 for the 8-pack. The next deal is on the Mentals. The Mentals are $4 at Walmart, and you're gonna get back $2 on Checkout 51, $1.50 on Saving Star, which makes it 49 cents each on that. And then what else did I get? I feel like I'm missing something. The Angel Soft. The Angel Soft is the 4 = 8-pack, it's $2 at Walmart. I use a 50 cent off coupon. I got back 50 cents on Saving Star, which makes this a dollar, which I don't think is bad because I normally use that coupon on the Rinky Dinky ones from Dollar Tree, and this is a double pack, so I feel like it's definitely worth it. Other than that, you guys, I think that's basically it. Again, everything here retails for $85. After coupons, it came down to $57.46, and then I got back $59.75 in rebates, so free plus $2.29. Which is awesome. Other than that, I hope that you guys are having a beautiful, beautiful day, night, whenever you're watching, and I will see you guys all in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye. Say bye-bye.
Bye.
Say I love you.
Bye.
I love you. So I'll see you later. So I'll see you later.
Bye, Bridger.
Say have a nice day.
Bye, Bridger.